So 3 hours into the quest. And that's how you do the Phoenix necklace. We'll be right back. Easy clap. Yeah. Wait, where did Bible go?
Bible went to sleep, but he's watching.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Did you do it?
Yeah, I did it. First try. Easy clap.
Wow. Insane.
What a gamer.
Are you going to do Gauntlet next?
Yes.
Right now?
Yes. You need to teach me how to do the tier 2 armor, by the way, because I haven't done...
It's just past... 7 of each.
And is there a plug-in? There's a plug-in, right? That will tell
there
you
is
items
one
eight?
That, like, tracks it, but I don't like it.
Mm. Okay.
It, like... I don't know how it works. Because I think if you drop shit and then pick it up, it, like, restarts the count.
Mm.
It's weird. Go test it.
Wait, if it's 7, that means you have to actually get 3 of those thingies, because each one gives you 3. That's stupid.
Yep.
Anyways,
it's a bit of a
welcome.
Troll.
Yeah. To Prifton is who we are. Are you in the sim world? Are you going to greet me at the gates?
I can.
Do it. Hurry up. I think I was in 374. Okay, here we go. We have finished Song of the Elves.
Boom. Wow. Look at this absolute chad of a gamer with his dagging high robe legs.
The scuffed level 73 herb lore. I can now make weapon poison. Yay!